Hello there, everyone. This is Pretty on 007, and we have Kilo Priest with us as well.
Hi.
So, as you can see, we're playing on Port of Hamburg. Hamburg, actually. The home of hamburgers. So, we're playing a 4v4. We have two Wehrmachts, two OKWs. I think this is Kilo Priest down here. Yes, it's him. And we're facing one British and three Russians. Holy shit, alright. So, let's get into the game in 3, 2, 1, go. So, this match...
What was your initial attack?
What?
What was your initial plan?
What was my initial plan?
Yeah.
It was actually just to go and get the fuel before they would... Which was kind of impossible, because the fuel was much closer to them.
Indeed.
That's what I was hoping, that we would get both of the fuel, then we'll get armor before they would.
That didn't happen, unfortunately.
Nope, it did not. It was actually a struggle, especially on
it
that
was.
Part. Like,
this is the first match and we're fucking like ages.
Yeah, look at this guy. He went immediately for the fuel. He's not stupid.
Like me.
Yeah. Well, you went for the...
strategic point, that's it.
Yeah. I'm going for the munition. Yeah, because I choose the Jaeger doctrine. The Jaeger Light Infantry Doctrine, I believe it's called. Let's see. Jaeger Infantry Doctrine, yeah. And you went with the Overwatch.
Yep.
I was hoping that with the G43s, like, we could get, like, an advantage over them. But I was wrong!
There's their fucking MG.
Yeah, there's the Wickers. Well, lesson learned, we should always send, like, an infantry squad to, like, a vantage point before, like, capturing everything. And there's the bloody MG. Fucking hell.
Yep.
And let's see up here. This guy was smart and he sent an MG42 there.
I kind of wish that the OKW can get their MG without building a medical.
Oh yeah. It's stupid in a way. There's the Brand Carrier.
There's a lot of Russians on my side. Hey, you got an MG, I forgot. You actually did that.
Yeah, it was the first unit I basically got. Then I got Grenadiers.
Well, the other OPW player got rid of the two MGs.
Two MGs?
Yeah, they're retreating.
Oh yeah, I see them. Now I'm getting a mortar. I'm gonna try to... counter that stupid MG there. I don't even remember what did they like, did they set up mortar emplacements? Oh wait, they set up a Bofors.
A Bofors and a mortar.
Yeah.
But I got rid of both of them. I first got rid of the mortar, then the Bofors.
Up there it would have been cool if that, if we would have destroyed the bridge.
I was trying to do a flying, but it didn't really work.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see it. And there's the Brand Carrier with infantry in it. And here comes the clown car. I'm starting to mortar him.
I think my squad died, I remember. Yep, they died.
Let's see. Do they?
I think they did.
Well, he's still running like a mofo. Nah, he survived.
I was pretty sure he died. Aw, that would be a nice hit for those two mortars on the other side, Russian. For them.
And there we have the Brand Carrier and the stupid clown car.
I got a fucking rocket and then I never used it because I was too fucking stupid to realize.
And get Panzerfausted. Get out of here.
There's their bomb force.
Yeah, I saw they set it up. They would eventually set up a mortar emplacement, right?
Yep.
Alright, so what's going up here in the north?
That's a good question.
Well, the double mortars, the MG... The Wehrmacht guy is getting overwhelmed in a way.
There's two MGs though.
Alright. For us, in the other hand, here...
Nothing.
Yeah. I'm just keep bombarding the building, but... It's empty. Oh my god, look. A wasp.
Wasp?
Yeah, that's what they call it when you upgrade the brain carrier with a fucking flamethrower.
Oh.
Are you gonna Faust it? Yes. Nice. Beautiful. Nice, your rocket and got it.
I finally realized I had it.
if only, like, we could have, well... If we could have, like, somehow pushed the assholes away from the fuel.
Yes, it was going to be a really long fight.
Yeah. And the tables have turned so many damn times. It's just funny how this dude, the OKW guy, which is above me, he actually went through a great struggle, and yet at the beginning he was doing pretty well. He was holding the line.
I would say he didn't like to lose.
Yeah. Oh, shock troops. The red guy is fortifying the north. Yeah, the issue in the middle now is that... that the OKW guy is just gonna get hammered by mortars. Not only by the Russian, but by the Brit as well.
Yeah, I actually saw how the mortar was just constantly firing. At that point, I was thinking what to do. The only thing I could think of is to take out the...
And then now you... basically got knowledge of the existence of the Beauforts.
Yep.
Well, there's only one way to get rid of that. Bombard it to smithereens.
That's what I'm doing right now.
And now... The OKW... Yeah. Well, I'm trying to somehow salvage it, but... The situation, but it's kinda ridiculous.
Lost the squad. It's a shame. Nice.
Yeah, nice rifle grenade. It could have been better, though. And the dude set up his MG in there. Now, that is like a major problem for this dude.
Building itself is so big, one grenade will never do.
Yeah. Plus, this guy lost quite a few equipment to the red guy.
Indeed. He did.
Like, at the moment I was just hoping that I could help him out with my grenadiers.
Yep, I knew it.
What?
No, I moved my support gun the moment I heard the tubes.
Ah.
So I just kept them moving.
That that situation up in the middle is pretty hopeless.
Oh, he went with that tactic.
What did he go with?
Let's see. What was that?
With fortification?
Yeah, with the armor. I don't remember what it was called.
Which one?
Let's see. The
Brit. The Brit? That's Royal Engineer.
That's Royal Engineer. I forgot the name of it.
See, this was the problem. When the purple guy retreated, the red guy arrived then to basically cause problems.
The 120s even.
Did he get the 120s?
Yeah, there's a 120 in the middle right there. On the victory point.
Oh, yeah. So what's going down there, down here? What was the British guy tried to attack?
Yeah, he tried to do it because of the support guns.
Oh yeah. Yes, you're bombarding the support, his emplacements. Nice. Infantry rested
and ready to advance rapidly. Almost dead.
And my grenadiers got overwhelmed by shock troops and conscripts.
Really? Holy shit. Yeah, there's a lot of PPSHs there.
Yeah. Yeah, I tried to send my mortars to him and tried to help him out the best way I can. And another MG has been inserted into that building. Whoa. I'm trying to bombard the building. So what's going on there? Oh, he's using his stupid Bofors.
Not helping too much.
The only thing it can do is pin down units.
His situation is pretty desperate.
Yeah, and now shock troopers are attacking your units. I know that at a certain point this guy was like getting really mad because he couldn't deal with this shit, and you lost the squad.
I lost the squad, but really he lost the squad.
You lost the squad.
Oh yeah, I did.
No, he's trying to advance forward. Well, at least I made him retreat. Panzerfeuer ready! Oh yeah.
And he got the fucking, what's it called, Centaur.
Oh yeah, and they have a Katyusha. Still bombarding that place pretty well. You're not giving him any chance, I like that.
If you give him a chance, he'll instantly
defend. Yeah, there comes the Katyusha, here comes the Centaur. Let's see, the Katyusha will shoot.
I was actually afraid when I heard those fucking rockets.
Yep, it's shooting. It's shooting at the... Ah, he left.
Yeah.
Here comes the Centaur. But it was, I don't know why, but my pack gun was not shooting at it. We have lost an MG. But now it realized that he basically went into a little pickle. I don't even know, did we get that center?
Yeah, we did.
Oh yeah, there we go. Nice.
More of a correction you got.
Well, yeah. And now, the AI has to deal with that bullshit up there.
Oh my god, so many guns get for these ages.
Yeah. Like, holy shit.
The bunker is now a field hospital.
Oh, I set up a medical bunker near your retreat point.
Yeah, because you didn't get the medicine.
Yeah. Look at that!
What? Oh, yeah, they were trying to push.
Yeah. Goliath?
Yeah, it failed them.
You tried to go for the MG?
I was trying to go in for it, yeah, but...
You know where you should have went? Down there, near the little bridge.
Yeah, I wanted him to go there, but it failed. For some reason, he chose this path.
Aw. Now the purple guy is attacking.
But a T-34.
Oh, yeah. I'm also getting my secondary Panzerfeuer. You're putting some pressure on that. Here comes the Katyusha.
Oh, I got the MG at least.
Oh, you got the MG?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, 80 gun down. With that I was like, oh, alright.
We have 200 points remaining.
I was still waiting for my Panzer IV. Oh, nice, Serki. You're putting some real pressure on that guy. Oh, you got the squad!
At 34?
No, you got the... You got that squad of infantry section.
Oh yeah. I was actually checking the Volksgard Indians. I mean the Pioneers. Oh, the Firefly.
No, the one which you're gonna steal?
Oh yes.
Alright, got his stupid tank. Now trying to cause as much damage as possible. Building destroyed. Oh, you set that up. Yeah, baby. Nice. And I moved forward. Tried to cause havoc to the enemy.
And there we have it, our Firefly.
We gave them a chance to surrender, didn't we? We certainly did. Here come the conscripts, they're gonna try to throw an AT grenade on me. They will succeed, because it's heat-seeking grenade. Oh, but it didn't... Oh, lit. So, how's it going there, Erky?
I'm finally pushing out.
Sweet. At this one, I was like, wow, we might actually turn this around.
SU-85, 2 SU-85, actually.
Oh yeah, he was the problem of the SU-85 spam. At moments like this, I was wishing that, god damn it, if only I had the Yaktig or the Elephant Tank Destroyer.
Indeed.
It would outrange it, basically. It wouldn't stand a chance.
It's a good thing you bought the upgrade slot, though. I was not doing that.
What upgrade?
Or the Firefly.
Oh, yeah. The rockets. The tulip rockets. That guy gathered up a lot of penal terminators. And the poor laddie lost his Panzer IV. I tried to
stole it. More exact.
Oh. Nice! You got that shit. Alright, what is this guy doing with his... I don't get it. Why are they trying to take the munition?
I don't know.
Ah, a panther has arrived from the fatherland. And we basically show them what happens if they try to attack. Yeah, I think it's now that I try to assault the place, but then I will run into a few bullshit. Oh, you're attacking the place! Oh, sweet, we got it. What?
You lost your Panzer IV.
To what? Oh, SU-76.
Yeah.
And one of the enemy has left as well. And what?
Jimmy.
Yeah, Jimmy the faggot. Are you going after the Katyusha?
Mm-hmm.
Will you even get it? Yep. Nice, nice.
At this point, I got two copy.
Oh, look at those SUs.
They're all waiting for me.
For a few moments, we were doing actually pretty well, like, we were winning. But the problem was now that the dude in the north was losing. And here come the SUs. Holy shit, I think you just noticed, like, you ran into a big pickle. Oh, you lost your Firefly!
At least I didn't lose the Panther.
Yeah. God, I hated those SUs. And Kugelwagen dead. Look at that, a KV-2. I mean, KV-8. And the dude in the north is
getting raped by his own...
Yeah. And he built up a fucking field gun. Now we pulled back to our... Well, you pulled back to our original position.
Yep, that's truly what I did.
Yeah. Well, this guy didn't... Did he actually? Let's see. Not really, he didn't have that much... any AT weaponry at all.
Yeah, he had a red mark blade?
Yeah. He was kinda fucked. Beautiful shot from the support gun, Erky.
They were really lifesavers at some point.
Go on, Goliath! Go! What other? Yes. Those moments are amazing.
I actually uploaded the video up with the Goliaths.
Same. Now the KV-8, who... So our laddie in the north lost the position. The fuel is still in our hands, but now he's losing it. T-34 harassing you.
I was able to get a Königstiger out, so...
You got a... Oh, the King Tiger! What is that? A comet!
That was a real problem.
Did we actually get that thing?
A few times.
God, I hate the comet. Nice grenade. Well, I brought up my Panzer IVs trying to deal with the comet. It's retreating. Go, Panzer IV! Come on! But I didn't follow him. Oh, Erky.
Yeah,
IS-2 incoming. IS-2
for Horde.
And the Horde of fucking SUs. And now we're moving up to the north because the dude was asking for help. As far as I believe, I lost another Panzer IV there. And really, we want to help him in the really wrong moment. Exactly at the moment when the IS-2 attacked. Holy shit. And we immediately turned around.
Indeed.
A panther has arrived from the fatherland.
Oh, I called in the AT strafing run. Here comes the fucking comet, but it's alone. Oh, big mistake, laddie. Holy shit!
Oh, we held them back.
Oh yeah, we scared them back with those fucking strikes. Let's see. I had one Panther, two Panzer IVs, and you had your King Tiger.
Yeah, I lost my Panther.
Well, yeah, I saw it. And also, I have my pack gun. Now, let's keep looking to the north, and I saw that it's really an issue in the north. There's a big issue. Now, this Panzer II arrived. Let's see, MG arrived. Now, there are again three SUs. Wait, is that the same guy? Yes, it is. Oh my god, now that is what I hate. The fucking blob of fucking Piats.
Oh yeah, man. It really caused problems to point.
Yeah. Until the moment I got my Panzerwerfer. I could have gotten a Panzerwerfer. Oh wait, I can't. Because It's getting. Oh my god. Now this situation was bullshit. Fucking Piot spam. I hate people who Piot spam. Or Shrek spam. Yeah. Well, we can get rid of him. Oh. Nice, you got the SU. I lost my Panzerfeuer. But they're about to lose their ISU. Oh, another SU dead. Nice. Beautiful. Are you gonna get that stupid thing?
Nice.
Yeah. Trying to get rid of the MG. Oh, we did. I would say that attack hurt them much more than it hurt us.
Well, they lost an IS-2, two SU-85s, and the other one was badly damaged, so yeah.
Yeah.
And what did we lost? A Panzer IV?
And that's group. Basically it.
What just that?
Oh, in your Raketen?
Yeah, I'll start again.
That Comet, though.
Should have fucking fast it, but didn't have any tanks to get out.
Yeah. And now, as far as I can see on the map, the north has been stabilized. That Comet is really cocky.
Not anymore.
Oh, yeah. Well, I wouldn't open my mouth either if I would have only one comet and a blob of fucking Piots.
That red Russian has a lot of units, though.
What, the red guy?
Yeah.
Yeah. And this guy got another SU, Erky. Guess what?
Worst thing is I can't get any tanks without the flak.
Without the Schwerpanzer headquarters?
Mm-hmm. I really hate that, actually.
You know what I also hate? Those MGs over there. Oh, run, Piots. So, now he has two Comet tanks. I don't even remember how we eventually won this, like... We bombarded them to smithereens, then we destroyed their tanks somehow?
What is my Phoenix doing? I have no fucking clue.
It's doing some weird maneuvers.
It is.
Oh yeah, we tried to do a tank assault. But then I saw the double comets, I was like, crap. And then here comes the Piot spam. Dude, that pissed me off.
One of our Panzers has been destroyed.
The comets being cocky again. And you're dead.
Ah, this is where I lost my support guns.
To that tank? Oh, the KV-8.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't gonna mount him again, because I found it kind of useless at that point. But
yeah,
I guess I should've.
When I heard that, when I saw that tanks were attacking us from the north, I was like, God damn it, are you kidding me? We have enough problems with these dudes in the east. We don't need their bullshit. 50 points remaining.
And we turned it around somehow.
Yeah. Fuck the incendiary strike, it's stupid. I call it light artillery strike. Oh, and I poured in smoke for you. I was trying to repair my tanks to deal
yeah,
with the bullshit.
Like I was gonna deal with the middle of this. The modern bullshit.
Yeah. Well, you already dealt with one thing. Oh my god, the Piets! Oh,
damn,
nice
that
shot.
Range.
Look at that, we're so desperately fighting to have that fucking
victory
point. God damn it. So, what do we have? Ooh, a King Tiger!
I did not actually know that the AI got a King Tiger as well.
Yeah. That fucking SU. I would have attacked that guy like a long time ago, but I seriously didn't want to put up with his stupid Piet spam.
We are down to 25 points.
25 points! Holy shit! Nice, you neutralized. Oh, I called in smoke barrage.
Nice mortar.
Yeah. Oh yes. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I tried to Faust the comets. Yes, nice, you did it. Nice! Fuck!
Holy crap.
Yeah, that was you.
I did not know that.
Oh, I'm gonna lose my other Panzer IV. Holy shit, my poor Panther! Holy shit, man! Nice! And there we go with that stupid incendiary strike. Nice.
I would say that was a
That was like a successful operation.
I wonder if they ever got the
what?
The his own Panzer Bomber. I think they did, so don't see him.
He might have. Oh, that mortar would have been beautiful. Yeah, run, bitch. Oh! Nice shot from your King Tiger.
Holy shit, that killed a lot of them.
Oh, here comes that stupid ability, Erky. That stupid British ability.
I was wondering what the fuck that was, though.
That was like an annoyance. That basically attacks every single, buildings you build up. No, don't lose your Storm Pioneers. Good. Now what? Of course incendiary.
Range of that thing is stupid.
And again, a lot of SUs. Vet free mortars, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm trying to set up a bunker. The enemy is attacking one of our forward buildings. I think at this point we won't be losing any points anymore.
No, oh, I'm also getting two Panthers.
Our bunker can now accommodate an MG-42.
And I set up my MG nest.
Kinda did deplete them from their units.
Oh yeah. This guy only has a lot of Pyat launchers and his Comet. This guy has two SU-85s and engineers. I think
wow,
at this point,
dude.
What?
The Frekazoid. He had 800 feet.
Who? Frekazoid.
Yeah, the red guy. He had 800 feet.
Okay.
You could literally build up a goddamn armor.
Yeah. And again, there we go. Another stupid incendiary strike. And I got my Panzerwerfer! Oh, you called in that beauty. That's gonna cause like a beautiful amount of damage. Like, look at the comet!
Oh, that was a lot of damage.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Destroyed of the SU.
I didn't see it as well, so I couldn't really get go for it.
Yeah, but I think they surrendered before they run out of points.
And trying to do a last desperate result, I think.
Oh, and there comes the Pyat blob. Ooh! Fuck you, bitch boy. Now let's see. The red guy is trying to prepare for.
He's sneaky.
Fuck, wow.
You're about to survive, mate.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
Yeah, fuck the red guy.
Three
Koenigs. Oh yeah. We have reduced our force to 100 points. And one last effort.
The enemy is attempting to steal our sector.
What is he doing, really?
Oh, net 4. Holy shit.
Sweet.
Net 4.
He's trying to take our equipment.
The enemy is down to 75 points.
Holy shit, this is a victory at its very best. Yeah, run.
Victory is in our grasp. The enemy has
25 points. You sent in your Panthers, now I'm sending in mine as well.
Victory.
And the dude says, retard team. Frekazoid, let me see. Oh, a retard team yet. Oh my god. Oh, I see. I think this guy lost so much shit that this guy eventually surrendered. Frekazoid. Okay. Mm. Let's see the dude below him. But holy shit, that amount of fuel.
Indeed, 800 fucking films.
This guy, this was the guy who went with the IS-2, and I think that's it. Or was he the one with the SUs?
The guy with the spams?
Uh-huh.
That Lepic, 2222. That was the guy who was usually doing the SU spam.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Yuki, yeah. You know what's the funny thing? Check the Lebec guy who's like up in the north.
Yeah.
Do you see any of his buildings? Where the fuck are they? Oh, what the bollock! Look at that! He built it in the south in his teammate's base.
He wasn't using it, so why not?
True. Well, now nah, let's check the stats. Why not?
I believe we pulled it off, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
Load faster!
Load.
Scheiße. Ist auf Straße, says it.
Finally.
See. I had 197 kills, you had 184 kills, but you were mostly the armor. Anti-armor fucking guy.
I don't know, it was mostly support as well, because I basically used my mortars.
Victory points left for 20.
Yep.
Frankasoid was their best player.
Yeah.
But he had a lot of losses as well, 257.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was lit.
It was.
I hope you guys also enjoyed this match as much as we did. And, we'll try to upload much more videos.
Indeed. Indeed. Ah.
Alright then. This was fun, so see you guys next time.